Okay, this video to show you how to adjust this check weigher's weight. For example, you want to pack 300 and now you change to 500. So how to adjust in here, touch screen. The first thing you should to open this function, screw scale here, open. Then you can do the second station. 干掉先. Okay, and return. And the screw setting here. This data no need to change, only for this screw speed and screw pulse. This is for the speed, and this is to get this pulse. So only you should to adjust two types here, not only for one, should be two, and you can get the different weight. For example, now is, I don't know exactly weight. For example, here it's for 300 grams, and you want to adjust for 500 grams, so you should adjust here. 18. For example, not this is not exactly, I just show you something. And this for the pulse is 5,000. Okay? And once we get this, and this is for single screw weight, for this part too. So your bag in there, and the screw will be get the powder, and you get that powder weight. You can check with the scale, and if you get the exactly or not. For example, you get is only 505, and you can do this single screw again, because they have the one automatic adjuster. To a little weight, it can adjust by the screw itself. For example, 500 to 510, it can adjust by itself. But if it's too big, free weight, for example, 500, and but exactly you get is only 400, you only can adjust here. So it means you only can get 400, so you should to set up more data, 19000, okay? And here also for 6000, here, okay? And here, once you set up this data, then you try this single screw here again. Okay? 你按一下,我过来。So that is for the single screw, get the weight. And once you get the weight, then you use the electronic scale to get the weight. If it's the exact weight you want. If not, then you're back to screw to adjust again. Okay? So that is the way to adjust the different weight. And another thing is for this part. I'm lying. For this part, this is for the auger, and they have one sensor, and this sensor to control the powder level, and if the powder, for example, the sensor can get the here, and if the sensor couldn't get this part, this is the level, so it means the powder is not enough. So that will be the auger screw will be automatic to feed the powder into this the wheel, okay? And they have one. Did you see this part? And this is you can use this tool to adjust this part, okay? This part to adjust the level, the powder level. If you want the more or less the powder the level more the high or low, so you can adjust here. That depends on your powder. If your powder is very light, so you can the level will be higher. If your powder is very heavy, so you can the level is will be lower. Okay, so this is some information for your reference. Okay, so let me repeat again. This part, the data only for this screw speed and screw pulse for this adjuster to get the different weight. Others information, no need to adjust. And more or less should be adjusted two parts, one, two, not only for one part. And if you need more filler weight, then the number will be bigger. And if you need less weight, so the number will be less, will be small. And once you adjust, finish, then you use to press this single through, so that that wire will be do one filling function. And you get this the weight, use the electric scale to check the weight, if it's that one you need. If it's less, then do more. If it's more, then you do less. And that is the function.